It's great to be with you. Hello, everyone, and welcome to today's match between the Big Ant All-Stars and the Big Ant All-Stars. I'm Andrew Voss, and alongside me today, the one and only Eddie Hemmings.
Yes, a little overcast here and a bit of wind has picked up, which both sides will have to contend with. Goal kicking might be a bit difficult. It might take a few shots for goals for the kickers to adapt. I'm picking this match to go down to the wire, so points with the boot will be very important here.
Look, both teams have handy kickers in, but these conditions can make the best look ordinary. There'll be a bit of a personal battle going on out there with the boot. The crowd's up, we're underway. Goes long. Thomas, able to take that catch. Good burst, this one.
That's one.
Pile driver tackle. No. Lum. Surges forward in the tackle.
Two.
Inside the four.
He's held there.
Snappy pass. Collected in the tackle.
No. Three, hands away.
Thomas keeps going.
He's held there. Up
Big
now.
Ant on the charge.
Get back with the thing.
Price. He's tackled.
Five, hold on.
Just one to go in the set. Price. This is a high kick. Big Ant will breathe a sigh of relief. That looking touch and go for a moment. Breaks through. Kahalan weaves his way through. Explodes through the tackle.
He's proving elusive.
He's got momentum. Finally wrapped up. Serves up a wide ball. It's a turnover of possession. No respect for ball security.
May have stunned him.
Hasn't he got some pace? Driving forwards. That is strong. Delivers a long ball. Look at the acceleration. Price with momentum. Proving a handful. Bentley. Caro powers forward. Brought down right next to the sideline. Big Ant on the back foot here. Quick with a pass. Halafihi.
That is a wonderful, wonderful try.
And the visitors are over. The crowd is absolutely stunned. Well, he's put the first try on the board for Big Ant. Halafihi has made the most of that opportunity. And that's his first.
A very good try scored here. Well played.
They've got the kick still to come. The kick has got the distance. It's straight, it's there. Big Ant leads 6-0. Besides, the deep kick is the way to go. Moore, there to field the kick, showing plenty of speed. Moore, right, powers forward. This is good.
Two, hands away.
No way through.
Help. Of him now.
Arroyo surges forward in the tackle. Have it go at him.
Three, move.
Price, past halfway. He surges forward. Great strength. This team is on a roll. Thomas. Across the paddock he goes. Evades that tackle.
He's held there.
Fifth tackle. Let's see what they can come up with. Bentley. And up she goes. Don't worry about pressure. He never took his eyes off the ball. lunges at the defense.
Hill, one, release.
Oaks, plenty of determination in that run. Wow,
two.
Driven back in the tackle. Doing well and makes ground. This time it's a short pass. Price. Sheesh. Driven back. Two-man tackle. Very effective. They reach tackle three. Halafiti. Carrying defenders with him. Wow. He's got there. And they've possibly scored. Possibly, I say. Has he got it down? Bentley. With them. He's over the line. And I think he's got it down. Some controversy. The video referee says try. Should be able to land this one. His kick goes over. 2 points.
The coach will be over the moon with this performance so far, but there's still a long way to go.
Big end, lead by 12. Kicks long. Lum, there to field the kick. Good burst, this one.
That's
nice tackle
one.
There.
Move! Hell! Move it!
Hey, which way did he go? Great step. Look at this man go. Surges forward in the tackle.
Two hands away. He's held there.
Price. He finds the accelerator. The two-man tackle is a strong one. Look at him accelerate.
No.
Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. LaRoya. Oh, Eddie. How quick is this block?
Hit the mark.
Feeds the short ball. Price produces a grubber kick. He's gone over. That should be a try. Green light, it is a try. If he misses this, I'll do a lap of the ground at full time, nude. Pilots that one through the uprights.
Big Ant have been outstanding this afternoon. They haven't given their opponents any opportunities. It's been a joy to watch so far.
Big Ed, lead by 19. Besides, the deep kick is the way to go. Thomas latches onto that kick. Good burst, this one. Driving
one,
forward.
Release.
Classic tackle. Carrying defenders with him.
Hill. That's your second.
Tomlinson.
He's held there. Hill. Three.
Find support.
Hill.
This is excellent attack. Open pasture now. There's the punt. Beats a tackle with a line break. Now he's in the clear. Did well in that
run,
but he's collected and will play it. Well, the Offering the short ball, Griggs.
He's held there. Get off him. That's his second.
Morrell. Weaves his way through that tackle. Through the first line of defence. He's the ball, 30 metres out from the line. Barnstorming run.
He's held there.
They continue to roll forward. Launches a ball. Big Ant. Play on as the call. Big Ant get a free life.
One,
and a prime scoring opportunity goes begging. Finally brought to ground. Bentley surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle. Thomas. He's got momentum. Still going.
Three, back with me.
Thomas cuts out a few of his teammates. He surges forward. That's four.
Get back. Look at me.
Smith. Well, they didn't use the full set attack. Peaton gathers it. Driven back in the tackle. Rounded up in the tackle. Punchard. Surges forward in the tackle. It took a good tackle to end his run. Got momentum, still going.
Three.
Shows us his pace now. Hits
four.
It up. That's tackle
Move.
Four.
Held.
Surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Strikes that one. Forced backward.
Right.
Nice defense
one.
There.
Held.
Bentley.
Held two. He's held there.
Looking to send his man through a hole. Caught
three.
By a pair of
back
defenders.
To ten. Held.
Lum with a short ball.
Four. Hold the ten. He's held
Fourth
there.
Tackle.
Let him go.
Thomas. Well, they've gone downfield with a kick without using the full set. Not sure what
That's
happened
one.
There.
Move.
That's good positional play to take the kick. He's got momentum.
Two.
Finally
and
wrapped
kick
up.
Going.
Just short of the 10-meter line. Receives the pass. Morrell.
He's held there.
The defense shaken. Ricks. With momentum, proving a handful. Over the line,
up.
I think he's got it down. We'll wait for the ref to say yes or no. Well, the video referee says no try. Oh, nice work. Short pass. Morrell. More tries at home like that, and we'll make him the mayor. Big air. Are in for their first try. That's his try of the match.
Super try there, and it'll look even better on the replay.
Lines this one up. Machine-like as he kicks that one.
Big Ant will take a lot of confidence from that, and I'd say we'll be looking to push on. Important set of six coming up now for both sides.
Big Ant, lead by 12. Goes long. Good burst, this one. Moore powers forward.
One, release.
Driving forwards. That is strong.
No.
Fast tackle.
Let him go. Let him go. Held. Right, that's a third.
That's the halftime hooter. They roll forward again. First half complete. Big Ant trailing at the break, needing to turn things around.
Oh dear, how much longer can they hang on here? They were saved by the whistle, but I'm a...
From half time, and we're underway. Burrell able to take that catch past the 10 metre line. Good tackle
right,
there.
He's tackle one.
Well, that's their tactic, but he's got to be penalised for slowing the play the ball then.
A good call from the referees.
Over the sideline it goes. And there's the tap. Burrell. Driven back.
That's his second. He's held there.
Bricks. His shadow can't keep up with him. He surges forward. Great strength.
Held. He's held. Three.
Morrell looking for the flank. He threw the defence. Powering his way through the defence. There's the fourth tackle. Morrell clear to tarmac. He's coming through.
Five.
That has saved
Marcus
the four-pointer for sure.
Held.
Fifth tackle. Let's see what they can come up with the short ball. Moore.
And he's in for a try. No doubt about it.
Absolutely exceptional, the skill in that try. Big Ant have got a brace of tries for the match. He's added another to the score sheet.
Oh, here is a try that should never have been scored, Andrew. It was a perfectly weighted grubber kick, okay. But where are the defenders? They'll be kicking themselves.
Will look to ride this kick over. That only just goes over.
Big Ant did a good job to silence the crowd initially, but will be frustrated with themselves that they've let the home team back into this one now.
Big Ant. The away side is still in front. Kicks long. He's well positioned to take that kick. Good burst this one. Moore with momentum.
Release. He's held there. Two hands away.
Moore. Fooling the defense with that step.
Three, Marcus lock in. He's held there.
Okay.
Held.
Well, four made there.
Back, look at me.
Moore. They kicked downfield. They didn't use all their tackles there.
The winger and the fullback had absolutely no chance of stopping that. Pinpoint accuracy.
He restarts with a tap. Boom, chug-a-luck.
Look at this. Look at this. It's a try.
That is a try right underneath the black dot. Big Ant have had the try awarded, and that'll put more points on the board. Fairbank got in good position, timed his run, and has reaped the reward for that good piece of play. Big Ant now has three for the match.
Oh, yes. A fantastic try scored there.
This is a straightforward kick. Easy kick for a man of his talent.
Big Ant will be disappointed to let their lead slip. They'll be looking for a big offensively from this kickoff.
Big Ant lead by one here. Morrell latches onto that kick. Good burst, this one. Good tackle. Griggs, that's a clever pass.
He's held there. That's his second.
Morrell passes.
Hell, three, back with me.
Moore.
Four.
He's blocked by the defence.
Move.
Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Punchard beats a man. Shut
five,
down
hole in the 10.
Tackle number
there.
Five. Moore. It's a showing plenty of speed.
Hill. Right. He's tackled.
In the short one. Wow. Driven back in the tackle.
Hell.
Arroyo. It's a turnover of possession. Playoff. Handed up in the tackle. Wrapped up like a sausage.
One. Release.
Charges up and through a tackle. Has it? He got some pace. Running along. He surges forward. Morrell. Good ball. Good step. They finally wrap him up. Big Ed on the back foot here. Test the defense with a short ball. Morrell. Defend their line. Loops it over the top. Morrell, he's launched the high kick. Don't worry about pressure. He never took his eyes off the ball. Nice defense there. That's tackle one. Price, cut out ball.
Hill, that's your second.
Thomas. He's got momentum. Still going. Evades that tackle.
Four.
Hold
the 10.
Bentley goes downfield before they used up all of their tackles. Not sure about the logic behind that.
Beautiful kick. Well played.
We're starting play at the 20 minutes. Receives the pass. Bentley.
Held. One. Release.
Gets the ball. Thomas charges at the defense. Finally wrapped up, just short of the 10-meter line. Great defense here. LaRoya. Wrapped up by some solid defense. Slips in the short one. Thomas. Two in the tackle, and they round him up. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Flicks a short pass. Bentley. Driven back. Just one to go in the set. Looking to send his man through a hole. Price. Great hands to catch that ball in goal.
That's good play from both sides. A good kick and well defended.
Okay, restarts play with a tap. Passes short. Ambler powers forward.
Zero
this
tackle.
Is good.
Hands away.
Pangatar with momentum, proving a handful.
Up now. That's one. Move.
Fairback sends it back inside. Puts him away.
Two. Hell.
Morrell. Tangatar sends it back inside. Just shoves off that tackle. Surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at him. That's tackle four. Griggs carrying defenders with him. Wow. Morrell out in spaces. Tries a little kick in behind. The ball's been turned over. Release. Grabbed by the defence. Price.
He's held there. Two hands away.
It's a short pass.
Held. Held. Three.
Ricketts. Surges forward in the tackle. Four. That is tackle number four completed.
He's held there.
Price. They go downfield. Maybe they've lost count of the tackles. Sidestep.
Held. Right. He's tackle one.
Passes inside.
He's held there. Two.
Eddie. Look at him accelerate. Find support. Lays it off. Moore. Great vision. Passes long. Great step. Now you see.
And he's in. He's in. They just couldn't stop him.
That's another try. Big Ed now have four tries in this game. And that's his first.
As the late Elvis Presley sings, home is where the heart is.
This with his eyes closed. Tyra is striking them well today. As the stat shows, he's nailed three from three. Pilots that one over. Big Ed, lead by eight. Goes long. Peyton there to field the kick. Showing plenty of speed.
Hey, which way did he go? Great step.
Eventually tackled by the defense.
He's held there.
Keeps going.
Held two. Held. Move.
Plays the ball 40 meters away.
Hands off. He's held there.
Look at the acceleration.
Hill.
This team is on a roll.
He's held there.
That's tackle four. Kicks this very high. They managed to wrap him up just short of the 30-meter line.
Let him go.
Barnstorming run. Lum powers forward.
He's held there.
LaRoya surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle.
Three hands away.
Price weaves his way through that tackle. Brought down close to the sideline. Picked off in the tackle. Well, he's gone over the sideline. Nice step. Who can stop him? He's in the clear. Poetry in motion, my friends. Poetry in motion. And that's try number five for Big Ed.
Absolutely brilliant. That passage of play started from inside their own half. This team can score from anywhere, and it was perfectly demonstrated there. Just take a look.
As he kicks that one.
Big Out are playing some very solid football, not afraid to chance their arm and finding plenty of space.
Big Ed Plenty of points in this one. Decides the deep kick is the way to go. Out in the open space. He's got momentum.
No. Let him go. Let him go. One.
Hitler. Driving forwards. That is strong.
That's his second.
Boyle. Could show a strength to beat the tackle. Sprint.
The full time. There's the full time siren. And the final whistle sound.
Well, we're all waiting to hear what you've got to say, Eddie. Let's hear some pearls of wisdom.
I have to say, the crowd have been magnificent here today. The home team were doing it tough early on, but they continued to get behind the team, which in turn inspired the players to a very good hard-fought win.
So, on behalf of Eddie Hemmings, the Brad Pitt or George Clooney look-alike, I'm Andrew Voss. We'll see you next time.